Hi.
Yeah.
Hi. Nathan. I start today.
Ah, I heard about you. You're the hip hopper turned teacher.
Rapper. Slight difference.
It's all noise to me. All that swearing and hooing and banging. Sounds like someone going berserk inside a bin.
Well, it's been years since I rapped, you know. I used to be a student here before all that. Actually, she thought I'd see a few more familiar faces.
Few people stay very long at Elmsbury.
Yes, Mr. Carter, I remember you.
No, I wasn't always the best behaved pupil, sir.
With all respect, that's putting it mildly. I have your records here.
You bought my albums. I'd never be down as a rap fan.
School records. But a teacher, eh? I'd never have predicted that. Quite a journey.
Well, you know, I really want to make a difference.
I've heard that before. A new teacher who felt that they could shake things up, inspire the students. Oh, I wish you the best of luck.
Hey, is there anything, like, extra I could maybe help out with?
I do need somebody to supervise what I believe the students refer to as the 4 o'clock club.
4 o'clock club? Yeah, man, that sounds perfect.
Yes, I'm sure you'll feel right at home.
Hi, Mel.
Oh, good morning, Mr. Carter.
So, I'll see you in the car park at a break. Sweet thing.
Did you get my note?
Yes. Yeah, I did. And, I'm very flattered. But, really think we should draw a line under this?
Under what?
I don't know if I led you on. But, I'm new here, Anita. I don't want to rock the boat. You know, I mean, I think you're really nice. You know, it's just not really my type.
I only wanted to ask why you were still parking in my space, despite the note I left in your pigeonhole requesting that you stop.
So, you didn't leave a rose in there?
Most certainly not. And for your information, you're not my type either.